All right. Okay. Hey, this is interesting. So now let's get you up to date on what is trending in the couch world, thanks to bestlifeonline.com. And so we're talking couches and we're talking about decorating. And there's 7 ways to decorate with pillows like a pro, but I'm going to give you a couple of them here because it is that time of year to make yourself look nice. So this one's pretty cool. Try being artfully odd. They're saying 3 or 5 pillows is what makes it seem, not just keeping it like a 4 or 6. But being odd, and try 3 pillows on each side of the sofa or 5 on the bed. And I'll tell you, women know about this because women can pretty much do all kinds of bedding and everything for you, so which is kind of interesting. All right, use something unexpected. Whether it's a different shape or unusual material, try to mix things up. So mix things up there on your couch. I hope you guys are listening to this because this is very important. It doesn't always mean you need to use a square pillow. You can wear a triangle, you can wear a circle, anything like that. All right, 3, big is better. Don't skimp on the size. All right, that's a rookie mistake right there. So 22 to 24 inches are a good size for large pillows. And those are what design now, so big pillows kind of. And then of course, the chop. The chop or not, this is so important because the debate is whether you put a signature karate chop in the pillow or not. It's entirely up to you. So, all right. So, speaking of pillows, where's Faith? Faith, come on with me. Come out of the box, Faith. Where's Faith? Faith, we call it the box. Faith, come with me, because this is kind of interesting, because this is from Pillow Pops, and I want you to help me, Faith, because okay. You're saying that Carson, who is your guy, doesn't know about pillows, right?
He's not,
is he a pillow guy?
No, he doesn't understand the importance of
importance
a pillow.
Pillows. Okay, so let me go through my way of how guys do pillows. So This is how we do it. So if we take these pillows and we just kind of like do one of these numbers. So, all right, sweetie, how's that? Is that good? Is that all right? We got, oh, I'm sorry, here. Boom, oh, let me karate chop. Right?
Well, it looks like a mess. You got spots on this pillow, making sure everyone can see it. Not gonna use that.
Okay.
We're not gonna use that one. And this blends in too much with the couch.
Okay.
So we're not using that one.
But we got Pillow Pops here, right?
We've got Pillow
like this.
Pops here.
And so this is where a great kind of collection of pillows, elegant, that we can use. There's crisp white, linen fabrics, all kinds of stuff. So Let's bring these out because look at the couch. Look how plain it looks. Then what do we have? Ooh.
Add a little pop to it.
A little pop to it. I like, and the colors
and it
work.
Coordinates with the couch, which isn't that funny?
I love, it does. So this is nice. Look how dressed up our couch looks. It's now, I feel like we're a whole different show.
Now, don't you want to come sit down on
it? I do. Now, at first I didn't want to touch the couch. Now I'm looking this. Thanks to, of course,
it.
Pillow Pops. Look at that, luxury throw pillows. Wow, this is nice.
It is nice.
It is good. Look at that. All right, there we go. What should we do next?
All right.
I know.
Well, I think you've got 30 seconds left in this segment, so you can go ahead and tease our next guest coming up.
All right, I like that. All right. Hey, coming up later in the show, we are getting, of course, some great food and healthy, but we're going to be talking Oreo cookies after the break and how these are not Oreos, but they're healthy thanks to the Cookie Bar Queen. And we are talking a fashion show with a flair. That's right. It's Fashion Affair. We're going to get some history about this and what's going on out at the Fashion Square Mall when we come back after this.